SRI
MAN. SRI MAN Sriman.
Sriman Kotaru.
Kotaru.
K O T A R U. Kotaru.
K O T O
T A R U.
T A R U.
Likes up the video.
Subscribe.
Mucha anga one.
What's up, guys? Is doing great today. It's finally Koda is opened up properly. Like, you see this? You can see the sun on my face. So, yesterday when we were standing here, we could see only till this car, right? Now it opened up so clearly. We didn't know there's a mountain like this in front of us all these days. And I think it's been almost 48 hours since we've seen sunlight. The moment we entered Kodai, it was all mushy, like visibility was 5 or 10 feet max. Charan tried his best to get some nice drone footage today. We got some food, good footage.
Bagunte oka thumbs up ivandi, bagapothe subscribe cheyandi.
Aithe bagakunda chustanu nenu editing lo. Shiva and Chaitanya, this is Kodai. This is Kodai, finally you get to see it today. This time we're actually thinking there is no damages. There are no loss, we're thinking, right? We have one damage once again. Hashtag spetle gadra, no? How come we're getting damages? Poyindani cheppala, distipothara. iPhone 13 Pro Max is damaged. Without doing anything, it's got damaged. He just got a mail 2 days back saying Apple Care is over. And next day, the camera sensor is not working. It is a little, I mean, there's a lot of jiggle happening in it. Second problem also came up slowly. Yes, last night the touch is not working properly. So time to move to the next generation iPhone 15 Pro Max. You just check the price. It seems it's a cute 2.2 lakhs. We are not interested. You can buy my phone for half the price if you want. I'll sell it for 80,000. You love the iPhone 13 Pro Max. So.
Let's stop.
Back ek in JLM.
Easy.
It's much better now, but
jamming.
Morning, I'm having a problem.
We both are of same group, ra.
Now we have some very good content. We are going to start lubing the chains. Ready to rock?
Mm-hmm.
All good?
Yep, all good.
Happy to ride today?
Yeah.
Adal gina chupi expression. Every day you start, it's nice. The moment you start, it's good. By the end of the day, by the way, first of all, plan is to go to Rameshwaram today. Biker boys are getting ready. Been very, very, very long since we've done all this. Chain lubing and stuff. Okay, today I've decided not to use the Senna with them because it's not helping that much. At the moment, there's a little bit of traffic. These people are going ahead. They overtake the traffic and go, and I'm stuck behind. It's better I don't connect with them. The best thing to do is listen to some nice music. Anyways, we're having a lot of conversations at the hotel. And then when we stop for the break, we have a lot of conversation there as well. So I'll enjoy my car. I'm really looking forward to drive the car every day. I'm like, let's drive today as well. Since the time I started from Hyderabad, each and every day I'm driving at least 400-500 kilometers on average. Yesterday was a rest day, but still we took the car out. Today's drive is going to be Rameshwaram. This is the second time I'm going there in my life. First time I went with the Tiger, you remember, right? That's an amazing ride we had. Rameshwaram hotel is 6 hours 7 minutes to 90 kilometers from here. Majority of the ride is going to be proper 4-lane NH44. The Ghat road is going to be around 60 or 70 kilometers, which should be taking us 2.5 hours to 3 hours. But I'm going to enjoy a lot driving the BMW. Thank you, Arvind, so much for your hospitality.
It's a pleasure hosting you, sir.
Anyone of my subscribers coming here to stay at Ama Stays?
Kumara Villa.
You can meet Arvind.
Hi.
You will not get a discount. He was taking care of us like a king. Thank you so much. Alright, we are getting out of Kodai. A little bit of a bad stretch here. But you know what? This car suspension is a little bit on the harder side, definitely, because of the lower profile tires. It's got a bigger alloy, because of which the ride is not going to be as cushiony and as comfortable. I think that's It's nice to drive in the mountains here. Only thing is, I can't keep up with the bikes because the moment you come across a little bit of traffic and narrow lanes like this, they can zip past through traffic, but I'll have to wait behind the lorry. So that's the problem. Otherwise, everything is pretty good.
I think 1 hour 20 minutes into the drive, almost done like 45-50 kilometers. That's how it is in the Ghats. And first, I have to show you the mileage. Look at that, dude. 17 kilometers per liter almost. I mean, obviously that will happen because it's a downhill. We are reaching the foothills now, and from there we have a straight single lane for some time. I think around 50-60 kilometers, and after that proper four lane NH starts. One fuel break and we are good for the next 2 days.
Okay, I think as per the map, I have to take a left here and join the highway, the proper Madurai highway, which is proper four lane is what I'm expecting. Abhi tak to I am coming through proper state highway 42, and let's see the stats. How much did I complete? 2 hours 20 minutes continuous driving without stopping from the time we started. 83 kilometers only done because majority of it was Ghats. First, let me cross this here. Railway crossing, if it closes, it will take 45 minutes at least. That is the proper NH44. This is the Kashmir, the famous Kashmir Kanyakumari K2K highway. Have to be extremely careful while crossing over here and look towards the left as well. And then 3, 2, 1. Madurai is 37 kilometers from here. We'll be taking a break. I don't know, I'm waiting for a call from my friends. Wherever they stop, I'll stop and take a break with them, have some coffee and head on. I don't need a break, obviously, till Madurai, which is, Rameshwaram, which is just 3 hours 30 minutes, 204 kilometers. Roads are going to be straight, so I think I don't need a break. I'm in a car where we can do it. But yeah, for my friends, I'll have to wait.
Rameshwaram in next 92 kilometers, 1 hour 30 minutes from here. Roads are amazing, like next level amazing, bro. And I remember doing this road on the Tiger, if you guys remember Rameshwaram trip, one of my epic trips. And now doing it in the car feels so good, that too in the BMW. Man, it feels so good, yeah. Like, I remember how I used to struggle that time for money, I'll be honest. I had the Tiger, which is an expensive bike, but you know, I took a lot of help from my home, and I've broken my saving, my profits that I made that time on mutual funds and all that, and I had to literally shell out everything I've got that time. I've taken the risk and I bought the Dark Horse, if you remember, and that gave me so much in life, the Dark Horse, after doing so many trips. Thanks to a lot of you people who blessed me so much and giving me this kind of love. Today, this is where we stand and driving on the same road. I mean, why am I telling you this? Because it feels good, yaar. Achieving things in your life after struggling a lot definitely means a lot, you know. I have no words to say. I've inspired a lot of you people also. You people keep telling me that whenever you meet me. I really feel good thinking about all these things, and when I'm on this road, I can remember those days. You remember I took the Tiger and went into the salt fields, did all that along with Srikant. I know you're watching this video. I hope you're also doing well wherever you are, and we have to ride sometime, dude. For now, yeah, got a little bit emotional. Nothing much to say. I'm just enjoying the drive here. See you at Rameshwaram in 1 hour 30 minutes, 89 kilometers. That's it. Either say four lane will finish and we'll start getting, I think, a single lane road. But the roads are pretty good, yaar. Yeah, till Rameshwaram, till the end point, Dhanushkodi tak, roads are pretty good. Four lane is done here, exactly, Dhanushkodi. And this is how the road is for the next, I think, 80 kilometers plus. So we are going to that tip, remember? Place where India joins a little bit of Sri Lanka. See that? It looks amazing on the map. I don't see sea over here. But yes, we are getting closer to Pamban Bridge. See that? That is the sea. There is a sea there, right there. Amazing, right? So finally, we are on the Pamban Bridge. There is the railway bridge, if you can see it. Our problem is, I cannot stop on this bridge because it's very narrow, and stopping in such places will definitely cause a lot of traffic jams. Never do that. If you want, you can park it somewhere aage or neither piche and then walk a little bit and come. Don't obstruct traffic, don't do all that. But yes, we are on the bridge. See these people? These people stop like this and they're obstructing one complete lane. A lot of people do this. Don't stop means don't stop.
Ye to selfie le raha dekho.
Almost reaching, just 4 minutes left, 3.8 kilometers, and you can see the land literally so narrow and sea on both sides, literally like that. That's a beautiful road, amazing Makkanwala road, and there's the sea this side, and that's where you can't see because there's landfill over here. Nambali exhibition. Finding parking. Now I feel so lucky to come here that time. If you remember, my bike came this way. Srikanth's bike came this way. I put the camera here, center me. There was a bump. A video I'll put it here. Okay, as you guys can see, we are done with the actual trip. I mean, we came for Rameshwaram, but I should say kind of disappointed because the weather is not that great here. I mean, it is all mushy mushy, it is like cloudy, a little bit of drizzle also started, so yeah, we couldn't see the sunset as well. Little bit of sunset we got, and after that, right now it looks like this. Otherwise, I was giving so much of hype to my friends saying, while going back, when the sun sets, you'll have different colors here, like the purple color, the sunset color, the orange color. It would be beautiful, especially on this road. It's okay, this time, no luck, I guess.
I was just stunts. In this position, Manoj. Started recording me, trying to put my laptop without bending. It's my bag.
Ha, mali, nee bedta ante kuda malli build up. Ha.
Ippudu enti?
I mean, I can bend, but I don't want to take the risk. Two more days to ride.
I can eat, but I don't want to eat.
Two more days to drive.
Flash cuts, sir. Emana ra denni? Sup, sup. Emana denni?
Sound
like
a
sup.
Sup.